Hey, welcome back to Soul Whispers Tarot. I'm Karen. Today's reading is their true feelings for you right now. So there's three cards for you to choose from. Set of cards number one is the Ten of Cups. Set of cards number two is the Two of Cups. And set of cards number three is the King of Cups. So take some time to tune into the energies of these. See which one resonates with you the most. And it's fine to be drawn to more than one of these as well. You can pause the video right now if you need to, and then we'll get straight into the reading. Welcome to Set of Cards number one. You've chosen the Ten of Cups. So this is your person's true feelings for you right now. We have the Five of Cups. The messages from the Heart cards. We have regrets. Let's look at the Fortune telling cards. The true feelings, misfortune. And let's look at a message card as well. We're going to look at more of all of these cards as we go through this reading. I want you to be so proud of me, the Three of Pentacles. So your person's having some sort of regret here. We have, I feel insecure around you at the bottom of the deck. So some sort of insecurity. Yeah, look, I'm too scared to face up to it. Seven of Swords. Some sort of insecurity, I feel, caused some sort of misfortune or some sort of regret. Maybe a towel moment or something lost here. It just said 111. Or they're fearful that it's created some sort of upheaval or heartbreak or tower energy. They were insecure, too scared to face up to it. But they want you to be proud of them, okay? So that they could be feeling foolish or just regretful. I'm much stronger now. The Strength card. Okay, so I feel it was some sort of fight or freeze or some sort of negative thoughts. We have regret, feeling bad, feeling foolish, wanting to turn back time, wanting to make amends and growth. This person is like they wish they could turn back time and change what happened here. But I feel like everything is okay, or they're hoping everything will be okay between you both with these two cups still standing upright. That is the balanced, harmonious union. This person loves you very deeply, okay? It's just whatever this represents, some sort of fear got in the way. So how are they truly feeling about you right now? Yeah, a few have fallen out, and it was like the self-defensive mechanisms of the ego, some sort of fight, flight, or freeze caused them to be defensive or have their guard up or push you away. They felt very overwhelmed. They may have felt nervous. Your person subconsciously may have these fears of towel moments, and so they feel very nervous or self-conscious or very pressured. But they want to have stability with you. Three of Pentacles, this is working together. There's some sort of powerful soul contract here. How they truly feel. Two of Cups. So I haven't done the set of cards number two reading yet, but it may be relevant because that is the Two of Cups card. But look, this is the Two of Cups I mentioned here. There's a deep love here, a deep affinity, a deep understanding. We have the Lion of Strength from the Strength card as well, and healing. This is a very healing connection. It's a very strong connection, okay? Your person, they fear the destruction, but I feel like your connection is very strong. This person, they want to reach out and give you their heart, express their feelings. Yeah, they want a healing of this situation. They need you to know that you are their biggest dream. You are their biggest wish. Look how your energies are as one. For some of you, this could be an earth and a water sign. It doesn't have to be, though. They want a healing. They want this deepening of your connection. This person is committed to your connection. This is like the soul family. Yeah, and this is about stability as well. Let's look a little deeper. We have twin flames. So it just said 444 as well. And that's about stability, fours. There's transformation between you both. You both feel the same way. The infinity symbol. You have an infinite soul bond. This is a true love, like true union, unconditional love. Intense soul lessons and triggering comes up. That is why this is what this represents. Triggering, fears of loss, fears of abandonment, fears of rejection. Sometimes that subconsciously causes the ego to be self-protective, but you are becoming more and more one. Reunion at the bottom of the deck, twin flame union, coming back together, oneness, reconciliation, meeting the one, spending time together, divine marriage. This is what you have. This person has deep desire for you. Fantasizing about you, passionate obsession, lust, wanting to make love, intense sexual chemistry. This is how they truly feel. But yeah, there's some sort of, I feel like, self-esteem issues somewhat. Could be within both of you, but this begging energy, it's like a fear of loss. It's like the insecurities, a fear of loss, a fear of those tower moments. So that kind of puts them on this shaky foundation, like in their mind, when it comes to your connection. Anxious, low self-esteem, poor self-image, nervous, not feeling good enough. It plays mind games with them, okay? They're fearful of getting wounded. They're carrying around wounds, but this is what you're both healing on this path. Let's get one more of these cards, the true feelings, the letter. They want to express their truth. They want this intimacy. This looks like the room card that's in this deck as well. The intimacy. This person is going to show you their feelings, okay? They want to make amends. They want to put things right. So if this has resonated with you, please let me know in the comments. Give it a thumbs up, share it, subscribe. That all really helps me out with the algorithm. Thank you so much for joining me here. Take care. Bye. Welcome to set of cards number 2. You've chosen the 2 of cups. So this is your person's true feelings for you right now. Let's start off with a tarot card. We have the magician. I feel like this one wanted to come out as well. Strength. Look, there's 2 infinity symbols as well. Let's look at the messages from the heart cards, the true feelings for you, risk taking. Let's look at the fortune telling cards, constancy. That's what that infinity represents to me, this infinite bond, a constancy. It's all falling apart, the tower. So, and I feel insecure around you. You are my biggest wish. Please don't leave me. So these are the fears that your person has. They feel insecure because they think or they believe that there could be a tower moment at any moment, that they could lose you. Please don't leave me. They're fearful of you walking away. And this is to do with their insecurities as well, like them not feeling good enough, or they just want this constancy. They want this bond to be infinite with these 2 infinity symbols. And this is an 8, the strength card. So another infinity symbol as well. Yeah. In these kinds of readings, I see the strength as the lion represents the untamed mind, like thinking worst case scenarios, having an emotional roller coaster because the thoughts are all over the place. These kinds of thoughts are racing through your person's mind. You could be the one that helps tame this person's doubts. They want to create this infinite bond with you. It's like you know that this bond is infinite, so you're more relaxed, perhaps, within your union and calm. And yeah, this person, they want to manifest an infinite like commitment or an infinite bond. They don't want to lose you, basically. Risk taking. It says taking a leap of faith, trusting the divine, trusting their intuition, taking action against all odds, courage, and going for it. I feel like your person, they really want to make it clear to you their true feelings, that you are their biggest wish, and maybe let you know that anytime their fears come up, it's just fears of losing you, and it makes them feel insecure or nervous or self-conscious. It's a subconscious thing that just happens sometimes within your connection, within your person. How else are they truly feeling? Betrayal, deception, lies, heartbreak, stabbed in the back, separation, breakup, cheating, and third party. So for many of you, I feel this is what they've been through in the past. Maybe they were cheated on. Maybe someone was lying to them. Maybe they felt like they were deceiving themselves about someone else. And then they got really, really heartbroken when the truth revealed itself. And I feel like this has left a mark in their mind, in their subconscious, where they're fearful of totally trusting again. So this is where these doubts come up, that little voice in the back of their mind, sometimes coming up really loud and saying they shouldn't really trust in this connection or trust in you. They're fearful of you ghosting them, running, avoiding, feeling overwhelmed, difficult emotions, bottling up feelings, silent treatment. This is maybe how they are. It's like they're maybe watching you from afar sometimes. Consolation. They're missing you, okay? This person, they may need quite a lot of reassurance from you, maybe quite regularly. And you're like this angel, this consolation coming in. Maybe you need to keep reminding this person about the constancy, that this is an unconditional love, like this is a true love. You always love this person. This person may need a lot of this reassurance. And I do, with this foe at the bottom of the deck, I do feel it's because someone's really broken their heart in the past. So if this has resonated with you, please let me know in the comments, give it a thumbs up, share it, subscribe. That all really helps me out with the algorithm. Thank you so much for joining me here. Take care. Bye. Welcome to set of cards number 3. You've chosen the King of Cups. So this is your person's true feelings for you right now. Let's start off with a tarot card. We have the 7 of Cups. So we've got the messages from the heart cards. We have seeking reassurance. Fortune telling cards. We have messenger. And love at the bottom of the deck, Cupid. And let's look at a message card as well. We're going to look at more of all of these cards as we go through this reading. Healing is here. This person is seeking your reassurance. This may be someone that needs this reassurance quite a lot. They are feeling confused. 7 of Cups is about confusion, illusion. This is someone that struggles quite often with doubts in their mind, but then they have this strong intuition about you at the same time, but their intuition is kind of clouded out. They can't see clearly when fearful thoughts are coming up. They fear you walking away from them. They fear you falling out of love with them. They fear you moving on, or that you don't love them as much as they love you. They're therefore somewhat fearful of being open and vulnerable in case, you know, the rug's pulled from beneath them if they were to show you their feelings. And yeah, I do feel for some of you, this will only be for some of you though, your person does feel this fear or roller coaster of emotions quite a lot, but for some of them they do still try to make it clear to you their true feelings for you, that this is them also showing their feelings for you, or this could be what is going to happen. But overall, the overall message here is they are wanting you to make it clear to them your feelings, maybe through some sort of written communication, or if you write to this person, if you message this person or speak to them about your feelings, this is what allows them to feel peace in their own heart. This is what helps them to heal their heart and trust in their intuition rather than getting sucked into the doubts, the fears, that causes them to close down somewhat. So wanting to know the future, wanting to know how you feel about them, scared of losing you, wanting to feel secure in your connection, missing you, wanting to be close to you. Let's dive even deeper into this, their true feelings for you right now. We have the Ten of Pentacles and the Six of Wands. So overall in their intuition, they are feeling really good about your connection. They feel there is stability. This is soul family as well. And the dog, it's like loyalty. Your souls always come back together. You have many experiences together in other lifetimes, in the higher dimensions as well. This is your soul group. They want this stability with you, okay? They want success in love. So your person, if you reach out and give this person reassurance, this is them moving into success and confidence after an inner battle. You know, the doubts coming up. Five of Wands is about that power struggle between their head and their heart, or their head and their intuition. But yeah, they really want stability. They want to ground things with you as well, because this is a lot of things up in the air. Maybe there's some sort of obstacle or circumstances where you can't be together, or maybe communication is difficult, so it leaves a lot of room for misunderstandings at times, or guesswork, or basically needing to develop the intuition further. That's one of the reasons why you may be in a physical separation, so your souls can learn to trust your intuition and the divine. Their true feelings right now: insecure. Yeah, this sums it up. Anxious, low self-esteem, poor self-image, nervous, not feeling good enough. It plays mind games with them. They're fearful of betrayal, or I feel like they've been through betrayal in the past, deception, lies, heartbreak, stabbed in the back, separation, breakup, cheating, third parties. And yeah, look, this betrayal that's happened, this immense heartbreak in the past, it creates obstacles in the present somewhat. Karma, soul contract, things to learn, need more healing, complications, divine timing, more awakening needed. So yeah, your person has some thick walls around themselves with this man or woman cave. Taking alone time, problem solving, depression, isolation, hermit, sadness, wounds, shadow work. Let's look at another message card, the true feelings right now. Yeah, Six of Wands again, let me be your hero. This person, they want to race in. This person wants to love you in all of the ways that you deserve to be loved. This person definitely sees your worth. So this is why, and this is like really romantic, okay? This is really amazing. Like, even though your person has a lot of fear at times, that fight, flight or freeze, they still consistently like make that effort to show you in their own unique way their feelings for you. Feel the fear and do it anyway, kind of thing. So if this is resonating with you, please let me know in the comments, give it a thumbs up, share it, subscribe. That all really helps me out with the algorithm. Thank you so much for joining me here. Take care. Bye.